companies can continue to lead by making sure that they understand the impact they can have, by putting their front foot forward and being prepared to speak up where it matters. To support mothers, but caregivers more broadly during this time, what leaders really need to be thinking about is a flexible approach to how people work. You have to understand the challenges that people are facing, and everybody has different circumstances. So as leaders, we need to recognize that and also create ways for them to be able to make that work-life integration happen. For Walmart, purpose is all important to us. And the purpose of saving people money so they can live better is at the center of what we do, but it is much broader than that. Investing in your community improves your business in so many ways. They're the lifeblood of our business. So if we give back to communities, they'll know that you're going to make a change and you'll rally others around you as well, because nobody can do what needs to be done alone. My name is Judith McKenna, and I'm ready to make change.